Well, now I haven't got a ramp. I'm back to using the old farm style forklift truck to lift up the van. We've put on proper axle stands so we can replace the coil spring, the leaf spring. We've got brake works to join us as well. But obviously, I've got to tie them just to be extra safe. But yep, it seems to be a good job. And it's doable, apart from you need a good weather, otherwise you get wet.